शिवोहं 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 शिवोहं।
गुरुजी, कैन आई राइट द अफर्मेशन आई एम सेल्फ रियलाइज्ड, आई एम गॉड रियलाइज्ड ऑन ए पेपर एंड कीप इट अंडर श्री यंत्र? विल दिस एंड हाउ इट विल हेल्प मी? सो वॉट यू आर आस्किंग इज समथिंग बियॉन्ड द डायमेंशन ऑफ द माइंड. You know, the manifestation is within the dimension of the mind. Mind power, affirmation, we can use to influence this third dimension. But when I work with a fifth dimension beyond that, the soul dimension, where mind cannot reach, then affirmation cannot help there. So self-realization, God-realization is not the dimension of the mind. Beyond the dimension of the manifestation, it is happening by the grace. It is happening by the grace. That's what we say, worship, adore, surrender. Otherwise, I don't say surrender. Get it. You know, surrenderance is needed at the higher level. To flow that self-realization consciousness, crystallized consciousness flow to you through Sri Vidya mantras. It's not coming from outside. It's coming from when I chant Shodasi mantra, what I'm doing? I'm impressing my consciousness with the codes of the self-realization, God-realization. That crystallized consciousness of self-realization, God-realization is flowing to my soul consciousness. Once it starts absorbing, automatically the realization happens. Self-realization, oh, I am this. It is happening as a, you know, sincere meditation, Sri Vidya mantras. That's what Panchadasha Shodasha given highest value. Why it is? Those codes impresses your consciousness, bring you into God realization and self realization. That's the highest thing. That's what all dasavatars of Vishnu has to chant Shodasi mantra. All the Subramanya, Shankara, Agastya Muni, Lopamudra, Kubera, you know, Durvasa Muni, everyone has to chant the Panchadasha Shodasi mantra. Parashurama, the avatar of Vishnu, chant the Sri Vidya. Why it is? They came on the body, avatar has taken, but how to go back to the source? What is the formula? What is the code? Shodasi mantra. There is no way. You cannot go back without this formula. That's what even Shankara is also meditating. To go back to become a Shiva consciousness, he is meditating on Shakti. To reach, to say that. This is very important. Shodasi mantra is very powerful. More you chant with the right master, more is a self-realized master give that mantra, more you reach to a self-realization, God-realization on this earth, in this life. But it should be in alignment. Guru want self-realization, you want a different realization. You know, signal is going on, but your receptor is not at all catching. You need to raise yourself. Every day you need to raise. What happens? You start getting the signals. No, Guru started lifting you to the higher level of consciousness.
Shivoham, Shivoham, Shivoham.